All right, I'm warm already, so I'll get started. I'll introduce what we're doing. So here's our 8 exercises. We're gonna start with deadlift to pull up under our chin, elbows come out, weight stay along our body. Then we've got a single leg lunge to a single leg curl. So that means we're gonna stabilize when we come back for our lunge as we come up single leg. Let's see. I think I want to do it that way. Maybe we want to do opposite leg, hand, opposite arm, leg. So whatever foot is going back, have the weight in your opposite hand. So as you come up, you can curl with that knee up. All right, then we'll do a supine. We'll be on our bellies, extended arm kickbacks. So on our bellies, lifting our torso up, squeezing those shoulder blades behind us. If you've got small little weights, you might grab those, or you can just use body weight. Then we've got bent over rows. We'll alternate sumos with a low weight hold, low side plank with a leg raise. So low side plank just on our elbows. And a challenge there is going to be that single leg raise. Then plank pull-ups. So that's going to be when we're in a low plank and we're rocking on our toes, so that we're kind of pulling our chin up over our hands while we're on the floor, and then we'll end with a variety of curls. So start with, grab a set of dumbbells for your deadlifts, pull-ups. I took melatonin about 9:30 last night. Great. Maybe I took it at 9, so I think I was asleep by 9:30. Go. Rarely do that, but that was a good idea last night. I'm feeling good. Part of our tracker. Go. Go. Great. Good work. Cardio. Side shuffle with a hop. To a low impact, just hit a squat at either end of that shuffle. Squat with a toe tap, quad burner, don't let your seat creep up. A single weight. This is for the single leg lunge to a single leg curl. So remember, opposite hand, opposite foot is going back. Go, reverse lunge up to a single arm curl. Lock in that focal point. Great. Switch. Go. Great. Flip sides again for round four. Go. Break. One more each side. Go. Great. One more. Go. Great. All right, set that aside when you go to the floor. If you have small weights, take those. Otherwise, we're in cocoon sit-ups. So this is your arms and legs fully extended out, and then you're coming up to tap your heels. Arms going in that jumping jack motion. Full circle. Keep going. You have about 5 seconds here before we switch to penguins. All right, bend those knees side to side. For our September tracker, or our September scorecard, everybody's going to have visibility to everybody else's score as we go. If you can't access Google Drive or whatever, you can always print it out, and I can get you a PDF. You can print it out, and then you can still take a picture if you prefer to work that way. But I'm going to try to give you a series of blocks. It'll be like an Excel grid type or Google sheet. You'll have a series of blocks to fill in with color that you'll shade each time you complete that break, complete that task or part of the challenge. All right, next we're on our bellies for those extended arm kickbacks. Lift your torso up and then squeeze those shoulder blades together. So I'm just pulsing. Like a magnetic force of your hands. Break. We'll come up again, same thing, round two. Raise your torso, squeeze your shoulder blades. Deep breaths. Don't hold your breath. Three, one, break. All right, round three, we're gonna raise and lower. So your torso will come up and down. So lift, squeeze, down. Lift, squeeze your shoulder blades, then back down. Great. We're going to do one more just like that. Go. Great. All right, last two, you're going to raise your torso up and hold, but full motion, your arms will come down to your sides, and then squeeze up behind you. Okay, torso is up. Hands will go a bit from our sides toward our backs. Great. We've got one more just like that. Go. Ooh, save the best for last. I think these weights are 3 pounds. Why do they feel like 100? Break. Ugh. All right, roll over. We've got core. Start with flutter kicks. Go, kick it out. Oh my gosh, those extended arm kickbacks with a 3-pound weight. Good work. Keep kicking. We'll go to a minute here and then we're going to switch to leg raises. So you're a little more than halfway. Good work, 15. Five. All right, shoulder blades on the mat. Leg raises, go. Good work, you're halfway. Break. Alternating bent over rows. Go. So palms are facing each other right now. Elbows are coming along your side. Great. You're driving in your heels, your hips are squeezed, or your glutes are squeezed. Go. Break. Round three, go. Oh, great. Three more. Go. Draw those shoulders back. Make sure your spine is neutral, not curved. Break. Two more. Here we go. Go. Great. Okay, one more. One more. Here we go. Go. Great. Right, you're gonna need a single dumbbell for jumping jacks. You're gonna hold that weight in front of your chest and then pop it overhead. Okay, so starting feet together, weight at chest. One minute here, and then 1 minute of low impact cardio. I guess I can't talk and do this at the same time. Keep going, keep going. Seconds. Felt my ponytail snaking out. Good job. I keep that weight in your chest. You're gonna alternate reverse lunge with a twist. We've got sumos with a low weight. Great. All right, weight is here between your knees. Go. Focus on drawing those shoulders back and sinking in deep. Great. Round two. Go. I keep staring at the calendar like, really? Is this just week one of school? Because it feels like we've been doing this a few weeks now. Break. But that's it. Day five. Go. Next week, no Friday class. So the Friday morning before Labor Day, no Friday live class. Anyway, I'll post something Thursday night. Break. I will share the scorecard by Sunday this weekend because September starts on Wednesday. Go. Let's see, there won't be a Monday night class next week either, but I guess there generally hasn't been, so that's not news. But I think I can have one Wednesday the first, so. Break. I'll put it in the email Sunday. Two more. God, go. I told someone yesterday, I definitely have the like September, I don't know what you call it, the September scaries maybe, but you know, that feeling like all the wheels are off the bus, you've done everything wrong your entire life, you know, like just those kind of like, everything's a disaster. It's okay. But that sounds really severe. I don't really feel that way. I just get flashes of it. Great. And then have to remind myself that those are just silly emotions. On your backs, you only need to hang with you. We're gonna start with those runner sit-ups. So bent knee, you're gonna come for a full sit-up and tap your heel. I don't know, as a mom, I feel like I get that about, you know, the back to school time, and then Christmas time, and then the end of school time. The rest of the year, we can just flutter along, you know, like ducks, calm on the surface, pedaling those feet hard below the surface. Most of the time that feels right. Few times a year it feels like, gracious, everything's a mess, but this too shall pass. Keep cranking. Thank you for being my therapy. All right, we're gonna bend knees and keep our feet flat for oblique twists. So the top part of the torso, part of your bicycle, opposite knee, opposite elbow. Whee, keep going. 10 seconds. Break. You're going to come over to a low side plank. Whew. Optional leg raise here. Go. Then you come up to side plank. Option to bring that top leg up and down. I know we've done more and more side planks. Some people text and say, oh, I can't get up there at all. That's okay, drop an inside knee. Or maybe you hold it for 5 seconds before you drop an inside knee. So, if you've got progress here, I'd love to hear about it. I'd love to hear what you did to build up. No live classes on Labor Day either. Great. Because that will be coming up next. It should be going left side and then right side, and now we're back on. Well, I'm on left. You're back on your original side. So, great. One more each side. Go. Great. Last one. Go. Knees out, feet together. Butterfly sit-ups. Ooh, a little stretch there, feels good. You come the whole way up, you can give yourself a little inner thigh stretch. Ooh. Little gift with purchase there. Sorry, Fridays, but Thursdays will still always be my favorite workout. A strength and stretch. Woo! Yoga and stretching are definitely the first things to go. As life gets busy. Woo. All right, we've got bicycles. Seconds. All right, we're going to roll over three. Roll over to your elbows. This is a plank pull up. Okay, so this is when we're on our elbows. We're going to rock on our toes and peek up over our fingertips. The good news is, while we're working our cores here, our last transition set is going to be a stability one. Go. So this will be the last of your core work today. Great. Because this is no joke core. Go. Is your back flat? How's your plank form? Great. Go, let's rock. Lock in on a favorite summer memory. Go. Focus on that favorite summer memory. Let that take you away a little bit. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, one more. I don't know about you. I might need more of a summer memory to get me through. Go. This is it. Last one. Push it through. Don't quit. Don't quit. 10 seconds. Come on. Keep rocking. Or if you need to just stabilize. Five. Break. All right, we are on our feet. Woo. That was a tough one. All right, we're going to do a single leg hinge for 1 minute and then switch sides. All right, so come forward. This is a stability challenge. Halfway, 30 seconds. Good job. Good, your elbows look really stable. You're not swinging, very good. Great. All right, wide curls. Go. I laugh at myself that I put them down between sets as though I'm some, you make your body lower than where they're actually that heavy. They're not, it just, my grip wants a break. Break. All right, last one, reverse curls, gentle stretch, go. Almost there, good work. Great, good job. All right, take that arm across your chest. Good job, other side. We did that live class Sunday and somebody, I think that'll have it, got to the end and somebody went ding, ding, ding. Like, that made me smile because I thought that was my old timer. So that's somebody who's been, has been doing a lot of recordings if they know that ding, ding, ding. And this timer doesn't do that. I know you guys have had a ton of rain, Karen. Hopefully it cools things off a little bit. A minute, no, not at all. Allie said while it was raining yesterday, it was like 70s, but that'll be all you get, huh? Yeah, still hot. Link those fingers behind your back. Good, take a side lunge. Other side. Come around the runner's lunge. Ooh, sorry. I'm squeaky today between my mat and my shoes. Press into your hip. Not sure if that comes through the audio, but switch your feet out. I don't know if all my squeak comes through the audio, but that rubber mat on this floor, I feel like it's really loud. Good work. Have a great day. Look out for that scorecard if you're interested.